To capture yourself in the highest quality on your smartphone, it's best way to use main camera, because it shoots better video than a selfie camera. But the question arises of how to see yourself and control the process when shooting with the main camera, because the phone's screen is facing the other way, so we can't see what's happening. Today I will tell you about a computer program that allows us to transmit the image from our smartphone to a computer or laptop while controlling the process and seeing everything. Today I will show you how to do this on Android device, but if you have an iPhone, I have a separate video, link will be in the description. Download the airdroid application to your phone and open it. Then enable the QR code scanning feature in this app. On your computer, go to this website, webcast.airdroid.com. You will also find the link in the description. Use the application on phone to scan the QR code on the website. On the phone, we give all the permissions what we are asked for. Next, begin the screen sharing and minimize the AirDroid application on your phone. I want to demonstrate that we can now transmit our smartphone screen to the computer. Then open the camera app on your phone and switch to video mode. Place your phone on a tripod in either a vertical or horizontal position. If you use a horizontal setup, remember to adjust the orientation in your browser accordingly. To start recording, press any volume button on your phone. To stop the video recording, press any volume button again. Please note that during video recording, your smartphone may heat up, especially if you're filming in 4K, if your phone is charging at the same time and sending data to your computer, it can heat up significantly. If this video useful for you, don't forget share it, also subscribe to my channel, go ahead, create, see you!